essay on National Unity Day. 2. Commemorate the birth anniversary of Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel, 31 October is marked as National Unity Day. 30 October 1947 served India as the first Deputy Prime Minister and Home Minister. 2014, India decided to celebrate the birth anniversary of Sardar Patel as National Unity Day. 12 at different Indian embassies on this occasion. A 182 meter long statue of Sardar Patel was inaugurated on 31 October 2018 with due respect to Sardar Patel, people, celebrate this day with great excitement. Schools celebrate this day by organizing different events and activities. Many famous personalities offer flowers to the statue of Sardar Vallabh Bhai Patel. This day promotes unity and harmony among people. This day aims to provide a tribute to the Iron Man of India.
Thanks for watching the video till end. Please like and share the video. Comment your suggestions in the comment box and please don't forget to subscribe the channel.